This video tutorial is provided by the College of Graduate Studies at UCF. In this video, I will review the Backmatter sections of the ETD and provide an example of properly formatted content in the sample ETD available on the College of Graduate Studies website. In the sample ETD, you can view the bookmark bar to see the sections following the last chapter of body content. If you have any supplemental documents, such as an IRB letter, survey, or other documentation of your research, you can place these in an appendix. The last section of Backmatter is the list of references. When inserting an appendix, the title and description of the appendix should appear on the page before the appendix material as a buffer page to separate appendix content from the rest of the document. Each appendix title should appear on a new page with the content on the following page. If you are using more than one appendix, these will be numbered alphabetically. References should be collected at the end of the document unless you are using an alternate organizational model that collects them by chapter. The heading for the list of references or references should be centered at the top of the page. Entries must either be single-spaced with an extra space between citations or double-spaced with no extra space between entries. We prefer a hanging indent for each entry, but you may adhere to your style manual's guidelines for references if you prefer. Do not repeat the header or use the word continued to indicate a multiple-page list of references. This concludes the video for required Backmatter sections. In the next video, I will discuss how to set up the margins of your document.